Now live on Skyforge, and we are starting a premium version. Apparently, if you guys don't know about Skyforge, Skyforge is also the same game that is through other games such as Warface, and many other games are through my.games.com. Skyforge is the most addicting game you can possibly imagine. I just created a healer type of spec on the European side. So now I'm on the American side. I'm working on the American side so I can deal with American people. I guess nobody in Europe speaks my language. So I decided to use the premium on my American side, which is North America. So let's see how we can transition from choosing a different entire class the entire way. So hopefully it won't be too much of a bitch. We're going to pretty much, do a body type. We're going to set the height, the body type to be that, proportion. We're going to do probably, length. No, we're going to do it in the middle. There we go. We're going to do body features, the skull size, the hips are going to be kind of like that. The buttocks will be big. The buttocks will kind of lean out. Hands will be a little bit bigger and the bust will be huge. Other than that, we're going to set the style for the hair. We're going to make it a lesbian type of butch moment. We're going to pick red. Yeah, black would be fine. Actually, I'd rather pick blondie. Oh, if I can find blondie. Where's blondie? There's blondie. Well, that's kind of blondish. I'm going to choose that. We're going to choose the skin color to be brown. Dark brown, if we can find dark brown. No, I guess that is. And then we're going to choose, that's pretty much it. And then we go to the next. I really don't have no preference in that. Earrings, no, I'm not going to choose. No earrings. Makeup, we're going to try to do, let's see, which one would be perfect? Lip color, we're going to choose red or purple, whatever the fuck it is. We're going to do no tattoo. There we go. We're going to pick her on the light version. We're going to do stance. Pretty relaxed. Then we're going to name her V Gamers. We're going to do probably Kitty Merpile. So we're going to. There we go. There we go. So we're going to skip the prologue if we can. Because I've already seen this bullshit. Yep. Ugh, you're so annoying, you know that? Oh, I can't. Okay, never mind. Fuck. Jeez. I already have that, so I don't need to really about that. I can't even do anything until that's over. I wonder if I can do auto run. Bear with me. There's got to be an option here. Additional graphic. Shut up, bitch. Nobody cares. Controls. See. Where is... Mount J, automatic movement, interact. Wow, they don't have freaking whatever you call it. Oh, Jesus Christ. Fucking rudeness, I tell ya. Yeah, we're just starting over a new class. We're going to do something even better that is not a healer. It's great to be a healer, but it's also annoying. So, and plus, I'm on a North American side, so I kind of need to go North American so I can actually play with North American. Yeah, nobody gives a fuck. Really got to learn how to do this. There we go. And the big boss. Don't give a fuck about him. About to die anyway. That's good, you died. Get that shit. Oh, damn, I'm missing something. Where am I missing? Oh, that's okay. I'll deal with this. Let's see. Yeah, accept the terms of use,
Arise.
I don't know what the fuck is going on here, but it's really kind of pissing me off dramatically, so... There we go, there we go. I don't know what's going on here. Seems really awkward. Gotta change the setup here. Let's see. Sound. Game. Okay, whatever. I'm not gonna even bitch about that. Yeah, I'm trying to get the sound set up properly working, but it's giving me an issue. Get that.
I can't believe it. What a massacre.
I can skip the whole entire charade because I really don't care.
Is a melee fighter.
Remember, you're a paladin. Use your combo attacks. What you see now is a pack. These enemies are weak on their own, but a group of them can be extremely dangerous. Eliminate them using an area of effect ability.
Press pound 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 1 2 3 boom. Okay, there we go.
Sometimes you can avoid damage. Take a closer look at the enemy. Some attacks take time to execute. You can evade them.
Did you like it? I don't normally hand out divine form. It's not even in this training course.
Okay, so that was fun. Alrighty then. I don't know why the game is being gay as fuck, but I'm assuming it's being stupid as retarded, but okay, whatever. Yeah, anyway.
How are you doing? All right? Look, should be useful. Don't think.
Listen. Do you hear that? Immortals are needed on Dankit Island. This mission will be your first. Find out what happened. Do whatever is necessary to accomplish that.
Part of the Reaper army. They're cannon fodder. They're not too bright, but they're large numbers and a short reproduction. You can use the map to view your current position. Check the map whenever needed.
Verds. I can never remember. Anyway, those rats are dangerous only if you run into a power.
Let's show them! Yana, give me strength!
The Reapers show no mercy. Everything's gonna be fine now. We'll make sure of that.
It's over. The gods haven't abandoned you.
Do you have any idea who you're dealing with?
Death sat quietly in their lair, shaking with fear. Something's changed.
Look! More are coming! You need to blow up the burrow!
So they were sitting underground all this time.
Show them!
Verds. I can never remember. Anyway, those rats are dangerous only if you run into a pack of them. See that giant carrion over there? He looks like he's in command here. Let's take him down.
Thank you.
All right, everybody. I'm going to end the game very shortly so I can go eat. I will catch you guys later after I finish up and stream for other games.